Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Harry Styles, ex-member of One Direction, one of the biggest boy bands in recent history, will no doubt delight Rio's teenage pop fans on Sunday when he will be playing to a sold-out crowd at Rio's Jeunesse Arena.
The singer began touring in March 2018 in Basel, Switzerland, and he will end his tour in Los Angeles, California, in July 2018.
Finding fame with One Direction all the way back in 2010 on the UK's X Factor, Harry Styles was an integral part of the band's worldwide success, singing lead vocals on the band's first single, What Makes You Beautiful, as well as on many of their tracks that made up their best-selling debut, Up All Night. He even performed with the band at the London Olympics closing ceremony in 2012. After One Direction went on hiatus in 2014, Styles released his self-titled debut album in 2017, which was both number one in over 55 countries and well-reviewed by critics. Such songs as Sign of the Times, Two Ghosts and Kiwi are sure to feature in his set, as well as fan favorites from the One Direction back catalog like Stockholm Syndrome and If I Could Fly.
For fans of Ariana Grande's recent concert, Harry Styles is also known to include a popular cover of Just a Little Bit of Your Heart in his set list. Or perhaps those who saw the Kooks 2 weeks ago are looking for a little more British pop magic. Styles has a special relationship with Brazil, when during his last visit here for the One Direction concert in 2014, he announced, as quoted by Capricho, "This is the best audience in my life. Camera, can you please get here near my leg? I want to show how much I love Brazil." Before dropping his trousers to reveal a tattoo that read, "Brazil," etched on his thigh.
What, Harry Styles, live on tour?
When, this Sunday, May 27, 7 p.m.
Where, Jeunesse Arena, Av. Embaix Cidade Abelardo Bueno, 3401, Barra da Tijuca, RJ.